G'day everybody, we're here at what was just a year ago a panic. We're starting to see the construction of the project by Tony and the team at Challenge Southern Highlands. We're here with the community group, with council, everybody coming together to see this come to the ground. Tony, do you want to just tell us briefly a little bit about what we're doing here?
Well, this is Challenge House. We're building this house to help people with disabilities transfer from living at home with mum and dad to living in the community. It's a transitional accommodation. The house has been in construction for about 6 months now, 7 months, and it's been built by our friends at Domsona, which we have to appreciate, designed by Tina Tazalis, which we also appreciate, and made available because it was through the support from state government, through Infrastructure New South Wales, and the local council, the Wollondilly Shire Council, and it's been a great community project, and we hope that it will help people. You're probably less fortunate than the average in the community, be able to gain independence and move into independent living successfully in the community.
And this project is obviously, like all good projects, gets bigger and better, so there's still a little bit more funding required, and that's where you guys in the community can help as well. You can get in contact with Challenge Southern Highlands and they'll let you know how to be able to help. And we've got a community here. What do we think of it all, guys? Good? Okay, well this is what collaboration does in the community, and we look forward to the opening.
Yay!
Yeah.